Hi, today we're going to read some data about the coronavirus with Python. And so to continue my post that I already made it before. And so I had this coronavirus data here from all over the world here on GitHub, and I want to understand how to do it with Python. So I got this article here that explains it, and so let's do it. Let's go and take our make a new file here and let's save it into our here. So get data.py. So we need to import pandas. SPD and URL in our for our is this one, and you will find it in my post, and now let's create the data frame pd.read comma separated value of the URL error path lines equal false. Okay, and when we should df dot head. Let me use JupyterLab. Okay, this was the okay, I gave a bad address, I guess, and Okay. There we go. So in Italy, there were 76 124. Very good, the latest data here. And increase here the, but COVID rep time series. 19 situation report for COVID-19 sit rep. The folder summarizes confirmed case. These are the confirmed case, I think. Okay, these are the confirmed, and now are 322. You see, and we have, okay, then let's make function of this. Okay, def check URL and let's do check. Let's see if it works. Check is not defined. Okay, so we have the confirmed cases. Okay, these are confirmed. Then let's check the recovered. Let's go to the raw data. Check recovered. There you go. And check depth. Let's go back. Depth and let's go to the row and so let's run it. Okay, so we got 322 and now one recovered and 10 death. So that's all for the data about coronavirus. I think these one are updated frequently because you can see that we have the update 7 hours ago. Let's go to the readme file, there's nothing. And okay. So I'm gonna make a post here. And I'm gonna put here the link and I'll make the post now with this code. Thank you and see you next time.